I've got a little situation that might need some explanation.
Oh, sweet Jesus.
Fuck. The party's in full swing. No one suspects a thing. Not yet. The bathroom door is locked. I'm safe in here till someone knocks. Oh, cocks. Here's the thing. No, I can't. Here's the thing. I've done a massive shit. And I can't get rid of it. The fuck, I just went flush. And every time I try, it just creates more mush. The water swirls around, but my eye offending excrement just won't go down. I don't know what to do. I can't call for help with you. Fuck shit, brother bollocks poo. I could try and fish it out. That would make a mess without a doubt. Oh, I could wrap it in a towel. But the other guests might wonder why my handbag smells so foul. I cannot find the words to paint a proper picture of this monstrous turd. I've shat an hour or two. I'm certain there's a cue. Fuck shit, bugger, bollocks, poo! And I'm sure, yes, I'm sure, when I open that bathroom / prison door, that I know exactly who I'll see. I bet you anything that guy, that sweet guy, who handed me the kettle chips and caught my eye, will be waiting to take a tinkle after me. So I might have to admit that this is a shit that just can't be beaten. Doing class A drugs, but soon the word would get around.